And today, we're going to go over some of the features of the CommuVis 6 parameter scoping software. The first step is to connect the CommuVis connection cable to the LCD keypad. Plug the cable into the X6D port on the LCD keypad operator. Then go over to your computer. With CommuVis 6 open, go to the Startup and Configuration tab. Click Scan for KEB device. A window will appear. Click Start Search. Once CommuVis finds the device, highlight and click Add Selected Devices. CommuVis is now connected to the drive. To perform a parameter upload, follow the same connection steps highlighted earlier. Once connected, navigate to the Tools tab, select Parameter Backup, make sure the correct device is selected and that both device and operator parameter checkboxes are selected. Click Start. A warning pop-up will remind you to perform uploads while the machine is not running. Click Yes. The upload procedure will now begin. A progress meter shows the completion in percentage. This may take a while depending upon the number of parameters you are uploading. At this point, we recommend you save the project, but you can export the list immediately if desired. To export and save the parameter list as a DW5 file, right-click on the screen and highlight Export, click on Download List. Alternatively, you can save the project by navigating to the File tab up on the upper left, select Save Project As, name your project, and hit Save. To perform a parameter download, follow the same connection steps highlighted earlier. Once connected, right-click on the node. It should be green if connected properly. Select Add Parameter List. Check the Import Parameter List from File. Find your list. And select Add. The parameter list is now added to the node. Double-click on the parameter list. Perform the download. Three options are available. You can right-click on the parameter list window and select Download List. Select Yes. Another option to perform the download is to select the F4 key with the parameter list open. Select Yes. The final way to perform a parameter download is with the list open, select the green icon up at the top. Select Yes. Some errors may occur, specifically with password level, tuning parameters, and read-only parameters. This is normal, and you can select Ignore All. Parameter download is now complete. From here, you can see all of the operator parameters, make parameter adjustments, and make a scope trace. In this example, we want to adjust the motor current. Simply click on Motor Data, scroll down to Motor Current, double-click the parameter, a window will appear, type in your desired value, and hit OK. The parameter has now been changed. CommuVis allows you to scope up to 16 parameters in one single scope trace. To do this, open the scope icon, name your scope, click Add, and now you are ready to begin adding parameters that you'd like to scope. To add a parameter, hit New Channel, select the parameter group you would like to scope. In this example, we want to scope the diagnostic parameters, so we will scroll down to the DG group. And here we will scope motor current. Click Add Channel. Here you can adjust different scalings. In this example, we will use the auto scale function available later. To display the scope, go to the upper left-hand corner and hit Display. To start the scope, simply right-click and hit Start Scope. CommuVis is now scoping the parameter. When you are ready to be complete, right-click again and hit Stop Scope. You may now use the auto scale function available in the lower right hand corner. Multiple parameter uploads as well as scope traces can be attached to the same project. This allows the adjuster to take uploads of multiple cars and scope multiple cars and have this all contained in one easy to open project. This is the basic setup for how to connect CommuniViz to the KEB F5 elevator drive, how to take parameter uploads as well as scope traces.